Friends, open PixArt. Now tap on this plus icon. Now tap on edit a photo and select the background. Friends, this is the background. The first step, you have to go to add photo and select the PNGs one by one. 3 PNGs. First, I am going to arrange this attitude logo PNG here. Next, I am going to keep this Instagram logo PNG like PNG here. Now tap on layers, tap on duplicate and decrease the size and arrange here. Next step, bring this border PNG to here. Perfect. Now tap on tick mark. Next step, go to add photo and select the model image. This is the model image. Now go to cutout tool. Now tap on this brush and you have to draw inside the model. Now tap on tick mark. This is the model. Now simply stretch out and arrange in this portion here. Perfect. Now tap on eraser. Tap on erase. Increase the size, decrease the opacity, decrease the hardness. You have to erase on the bottom portion here. Perfect. Now tap on tick. Next step, you have to go to adjust. Increase the saturation. Increase the clarity. Now tap on tick. Next step, you have to go to brushes. Select this fourth one. Scroll up. And you have to select the golden star. Tap on this. And decrease the size. And you have to tap here. Perfect. Now tap on tick mark. Next step, go to add photo and select the dual tone image. Simply zoom out. Perfect. Now tap on blend, make it screen. Now tap on tick mark. And the final step, you have to go to effects, tap on simple, scroll to left, and you have to select the LOMO option. Decrease the amount, decrease the vignette. Now fade it a little bit. Tap on eraser, tap on erase. We have to erase on the model image. Perfect. Now tap on tick mark. Friends, finally our special tutorial is completed. Now tap on save. See you in next video with new special concept photo editing tutorial.